American Language Course Placement Test, Form 64. Part 1, Listening. Directions for Items 1 through 56. You will hear statements or questions on the tape. Select the best answer and mark your answer sheet A, B, C, or D. Do not write on the test booklet. 1. The old man looked at the page. What did he look at? Two. Mary is going to make some candy. What will she need? Three. The weatherman says it will freeze tonight. What does he mean? Four. Private Morris performs his duties well. What sort of man is he? Five. My mother never drinks coffee. How often does she drink coffee? Six. These two pictures are the same. What do we say when they are the same? Seven. Which of these is a machine? Eight. If it clears up, we can have our picnic. Nine. The movie will begin at 3 o'clock. Ten. The coach told David that he was too small to play football. Eleven. Jackson Street's the main street. 12. Will the temperature rise? 13. Jim asked, "What's the weather like?" How should you answer this question? 14. The student went to the beach and got a severe burn. What caused the burn? 15. Why couldn't the pilot see the runway? 16. The mechanic will inspect your car tomorrow. What will he do? 17. Carl's studying chemistry at school. What's he studying? 18. Bill said to his friend, "Drink up, then we'll go home." What did Bill want his friend to do? 19. Dick checked in at the hotel last night. What did he do? 20. The sign said, "Keep out." What did it say? 21. Mr. Baker constructed that house by himself. 22. Peter is weak. 23. The cold weather bothered the woman very much. 24. Penny's watch keeps accurate time. 25. When I called him, he was too occupied to talk. 26. Sylvia is mentally ill. 27. The tank leaks. 28. Why do some women wear perfume? 29. After traveling a long time, Albert stopped to rest in a town. Where did he stop? 30. Tom is going to observe the carpenters. What is he going to do? Thirty-one. Mr. Burke wants to know if the motor functions. What does he want to know? 32. The irritated man went on his way. How is the man feeling? 33. Bill's just beginning to catch on. What's Bill just beginning to do? 34. What are screws used for? 35. Sam paid $20 for groceries. 36. The lecture was lengthy. 37. David's car stalled right in the middle of the intersection. 38. Peter folded the paper carefully. 39. The vote on the bill was negative. 40. All the pilots of the first squadron accomplished their bombing mission yesterday. 41. One of the important rights guaranteed by the Bill of Rights is the right to assemble peacefully. 42. I substituted for my brother while he was ill. 43. The weapon was very destructive. 44. We landed at the airport in New York. It's huge. 45. Hundreds of people work for the company. Forty-six. What caused the car wheel to wobble? Forty-seven. The work didn't require much effort. 48. David forgot his lunch, so I gave him half of mine. 49. Rush this order through. 50. My daughter went to public school when she was 6 years old. 51. Since his illness, he can't do any heavy work. 52. Oil is abundant in this state. 53. Jack said the little animal was slippery. 54. William thanked the woman for her help. 55. Don't worry about the accident. It's all water under the bridge. 56. There was a big rumpus during the hockey game. What happened at the game? 57 through 66. You will hear conversations or persons giving information. Select the best answer and mark your answer sheet A, B, C, or D. 57.
Do you like sports?
Yes, I enjoy nearly all sports, but golf is my favorite.
What does the man say about golf? 58.
Do you know how well Michelle does her work?
Michelle does excellent work.
How is Michelle's work?
Shall I tell you a story?
Yes, but tell me one I can believe.
What kind of story does the woman want to hear?
What is that noise?
It must be the person next door.
What is making the noise?
And after that, what did the soldiers do?
They took off their shirts.
What did the man say about the soldiers?
When do I get a raise?
It's automatic after 1 year.
What did the woman say about the raise?
Can Sally come with us?
I imagine so.
What did the man say? 64.
What was wrong with my speech?
It was too brief.
What did the woman mean? 65.
What time did you get home?
I don't know, but the east was just barely light.
When did the man get home? 66.
Why is Sally here this evening?
She is going to take care of the children while we are at the party.
What is Sally going to do?